display and then there's silence. Then I start to think about the torture and the violence. I endure the mind tricks, but something's gotta give. I'm a full-blown paranoid, I think I start to see a shit. I'll go to bed with all the doors and windows locked up. Then I wake up with all the doors and windows propped up. Locked up, a prisoner inside my own house. Bleeding ulcers, project my blood into my mouth. Inject a gag into my mouth so I don't fucking start to scream. The man in here is me, but he's stumbling my daydreams. If you can penetrate my walls, that means you're dedicated. There's a killer in my house and he's a natural born rapist. I hate this, I think somebody's watching me. I mean like war along the lines of someone stalking me. I hate this, I think somebody's watching me. I mean like war along the lines of someone stalking me. Paranoia consuming my life. Tonight won't be my last, am I right? Yes, I'm right. But do you know the hell that you have stepped into before concluding this night you'll have died too? Paranoia consuming your life. Tonight won't be your last, am I right? Yes, I'm right. But do you know the hell that you have stepped into before concluding this night you'll have died too? Another night tonight where I stayed out too late. This is my fucking house, but I don't even feel safe. Got the steel in the safe, but I got nothing on me. The shadows on the streets begin to envelop my body. Fuck it, I played this game before, just never on the